menu so far. Controls are alright, I mean. Whoa. More power wants to flip over way easier. Look at him, he's ready to go again after that. Whoop, whoop, whoop. This is like a wicked... Oh no. Oh. What the... Yeah, like I was saying, this is like, it reminds me when I was young, really young, I used to play Excitebike for the Nintendo 8-bit, and this is just like an upscaled version of it. I mean, I didn't look through the menu yet if I can make my own courses and stuff, but, you know, just, I wonder if they got inspired by that game in any way. Oh! I love the crazy endings. It's like you work so hard to get there, to get like your head ripped off. Smooth jumps. Alright, let's do this. At least I made it to that checkpoint. Now this bike's got a lot of balls. Just make me want to flip backwards. This is awesome, the railing and stuff. This race play on media. All right. Sounds promising. Oh, nice. Oh my god, these are huge jumps. There's a loop-de there. Watch this. Go on, go on. Almost. going on? A little slower on it. The checkpoint. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. This is crazy. What do I gotta do? Maybe I just balance on it. Yeah, exactly. Common sense. Yeah, I think my time. Whoa. Finish! That level was just extreme. Probably gonna get more and more as we go. Try the 125, see if it flips last a little bit, smoother ride maybe a little bit. No, I wasn't gonna make that anyways. Leave nothing in one piece. Oh, come on. Yeah, baby. Loop these. Trials, like, let's try it. Yeah. Oh, it's a platform under there. This place is sick. Looks like one of Alan Wake's sick dreams. This is crazy. Oh, look at that. Oh no. Bike's got a lot of bounce to it. I think that's to soak up the landings. Finished on my ass. Stock market. Let's try that. The next bike is gonna be crazy. Alright, let's try this a little more. This bike. Oh. not laugh at this. This is just craziness.